designed it, and I'm just going to show you how it works.
It works really well.
So come, let's make it. So the material required to make the party popper is that you need this cardboard inside the toilet paper. You can take a look. And if you don't have this, you can use this Pringles box, which you can do in a half. And you need a balloon, tape, scissors, and this bright color paper. And you need this wrapping paper, which is optional if you want to just roll it in and decorate this. Okay, so now we're just gonna start it. So our basic party popper is ready, and it makes a lot of noise. So basically you can decorate it with the wrapping paper like this. You can put it. I am just going to make this basic one, so I'm not going to use this wrapping paper. And you have to put some cuttings of this. So I'm just going to cut this. Abracadabra, go! So I'm going to put some of this, some of orange, some of pink. So the paper cuttings are in this, so let's test it. These are the party poppers I have decorated. If you like them, please make them, okay? And this is the one we made right now. I have just drawn an emoji type of thing. And now come with me and let's pop party poppers. Get a